Franklin Graham, the son of the late Reverend Billy Graham and a spiritual advisor to President Donald Trump, voiced his support for State Representative Robert Foster through social media.
Graham says he appreciates Robert Foster's desire to honor his wife and protect his marriage. He asked people to weigh in and has received 13,000 comments so far. Scrolling through the responses, it appears most, if not all, of the responses are supportive as well.